Hello and welcome to Sky Sports News. Today we have a very exciting announcement that Sydney Crooks has successfully finally broken the 800 metres women's world record after years and years of training. Now over to Elise McGuinness for the interview.